before Barack was doing the political thing, he was a community organizer. And we were starting to date, and he took me to one of the trainings he was doing. And I watched him in that room, natural, engaged, passionate, and I was like, this guy's different, you know? So it was at that training that I sort of thought, I could be with somebody who, you know, cares so deeply about other people and is willing to make the sacrifice.